Good morning, everyone. Today, I like to give you one point, and if you keep that point, you will have a much happier life, if not the happiest life. So before we speak about this point, I like to speak about the function of our heart. You see, the function of our heart is not just to be an organ which pumps blood through our body and to our head, to our brain, to our organs, but it is much more than that. It is also a kind of storyteller, you know. And in this way, all our hearts are connected not only to the ones we know, but also to the ones we do not know. And there is a permanent exchange going on among all the hearts which are present at the moment in this world. And we are telling stories to each other, we are telling ourselves to each other. And the way we do that is very important. And there is one thing, if you can observe that, if you can decide for that, if you can make a real intention towards it, it will change your entire life. And this is what we call backbiting, which means you give a remark about anyone, a bad remark, a bad comment about anyone who is not present. You think bad about anyone, you talk inside of yourself bad to somebody. And even it is a very slight remark, you know, like, for example, you would say, ah, today he was dressed a little bit sloppy, for example, no? Not a big thing, but yet it is not necessary really to say it. So it is not easy to do because the ego lives from pain, right? And so we create unconsciously permanent situations which great difficulties in our life. But once you see that and once you have this intention, you want to get free. You want to reach a situation which is easy in your life, which is flowing in a way. Then this is the one secret we can say. Most people look of great meditations, of great exercises, of great methods, you know. They are willing to practice 2 hours yoga a day. And very often I hear from people that they feel I cannot advance. And then you look at them and you ask them, for example, what about your habit to talk about people? And they look at me and say, well, what do you mean? You know, I say, yeah, well, how do you speak about people? You know? Are you gentle? Are you free from backbiting? And this looks so old, you know, this looks like this is an old thing from old traditions and it is like out of our century, but actually it is very present. And through the internet, for example, it became a kind of sport, you know, and it's not a little backbiting, you know, we're throwing literally all the garbage we have inside on others. And that has great consequences. It actually poisons our world more and more and more. This is what is happening, you see. And there is a lot of good things in the internet. There is no doubt about that. You know, we have this possibility to communicate like now, for example. There is a lot of sources where we can reach information which would have been hidden from us long time ago. And there is also this very poison aspect. And the main poison aspect is not these endless pictures of violence. Of course, this is also very, not very beneficial, or all the sexual content, over sexual content, which is there. But the main point, really, what affects our all societies is the habit to throw everything out, to talk about people, to curse people publicly, and in a lower scale to just make remarks about people in a bad manner. And maybe if you followed our series, our humble series here a little bit, you will maybe remember that we live in a mirror universe, which means everything you see it, you reap it. Everything you throw into this existence, it comes one way or the other back to you. It is very important to understand that, because this will finish the game of that you ask yourself, why does that happen to me? Why am I in such a situation? Why do I attract people around me in this way? You know, everything interacts. So the more you bring yourself out of what can interact in the negative ways, the more your life starts simply to shine. That is all. You know, it's very simple. It is not high mathematics. And this is what I love about life, you see. Life looks very complicated, very complex. And it is certainly complex, but it is, on the other side, very simple. There's a few things, very few things, which you have to really just consider and to practice. And if you can do that, you will have a beautiful life and a really easy life. You understand? Even in difficult times, you will be the one who has an easy life, you know. So it is something you can experience very fast. Try to really hold yourself on that point. Try that. Try it for 1 week. It's enough. You will see already the effect of it. Even you make it 1 day, you will see the effect on it. And you will see those effects much stronger than you sit 1,000 days in meditation. You will see the effect much more, right? Because it goes straight to your system. See, meditation is always a thing where you can also be proud of. Your ego goes with it somehow, you know. You tell everyone, look, I'm meditating. I've never heard of people, when they meditate, that they don't tell it around that they are meditating, you know. That is fine, never mind, but everything has effects, you understand? Or you give charity, for example, you tell everybody that you gave that. And the good effect of this is a little less. Therefore, practice that thing. Yeah. It is very old-fashioned. You know, sometimes old is gold, no? And try it out, and you will find a harmonious life. We are now in these transition times. You may feel it, you may not feel it, but they are happening in this very moment. And to become a healthy humanity, a humanity which can live in peace with each other, which can live in peace with the earth, with the nature, we have to practice exactly those qualities. So the new man will start to behave in these manners. No. One of the reasons why, for example, in the spirit world this is not an issue is simply because everyone can see the speech of each other, of our inner self, the inner speech, the mind. Everyone can see it. Everyone hears what you are, what you say, what you think. So therefore, there is no point. You understand? Yeah. It's automatic that you will control yourself immediately. No. That you will become quiet inside. That you will be just someone who's watching and observing and become thankful and so on. So remember this one thing. Try it out. Make it an experience for yourself. Make it a truth for yourself. And you will find great success, great liberation. It takes the poison out of your system. It takes the poison out of your relationships. And it works magically. So this was a short thing. And I wish you a beautiful day. Happy day for you. Take good care. Thank you very much. All the best to you. Thank you. And see you soon again.